Sodium-ion batteries have a similar design to lithium-ion batteries,
which is really primarily controlled by China today.
The era of lithium-ion batteries ends as a bold new challenger emerges to redefine stability on the road. But who is this daring innovator ready to steer the world of EV technology, and how will it be done? Imagine a world where the roads are dominated by electric vehicles, EVs, not powered by conventional lithium-ion batteries, but by an entirely different technology. In January, this vision leaps reality as the world welcomes its first mass-produced EV equipped with a sodium-ion battery. This marks a milestone in automotive history, heralding a shift from familiar to the revolutionary. But who is behind this groundbreaking innovation? The suspense lies not just in the technology itself, but in the company's identity daring enough to pave this new path. Unlike their lithium-ion counterparts, sodium-ion batteries have an energy density typically ranging from 100 to 150 watt-hours per kilogram. It might sound less than the 150 to 250 watt-hour per kilogram of lithium-ion batteries, but there's more to it. For example, the sodium-ion battery in the upcoming EV flaunts an energy density of 120 watt-hours per kilogram. Now, you might think, isn't that low? But here's where the story gets interesting. Focusing solely on energy density can be misleading when evaluating the overall performance of sodium-ion technology in EVs. One of the most appealing features of sodium-ion technology is its cost-effectiveness. Why cheaper? The primary reason sodium-ion batteries are more affordable is due to the abundance and accessibility of sodium. Lithium, while also abundant, is not as easily accessible. It's concentrated in specific regions like South America's Lithium Triangle and Australia. Also, the extraction and processing of lithium are more complex and costly, involving extensive mining or evaporation ponds, which contributes to higher prices. In addition to this, sodium-ion battery production can leverage more straightforward and less expensive manufacturing processes. The technology does not require the same purity level in materials as lithium-ion batteries, leading to lower production costs. But you might be wondering why you choose sodium-ion batteries when prices of lithium-ion batteries are decreasing too. Before answering this, if you're enjoying this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. As of now, lithium-ion batteries have surely seen a significant drop in prices over the past decade due to advancements in technology and economies of scale. However, they still remain relatively expensive. For instance, lithium-ion batteries' cost per kilowatt-hour, kWh, has fallen to around 100 to 150 per kilowatt-hour. While exact figures for sodium-ion batteries are evolving, the inherent cost advantages suggest they could significantly undercut lithium prices. Some estimates suggest that sodium-ion batteries could reach well below $100 per kilowatt-hour once they are produced at scale. This price advantage could become a game-changer in making EVs more affordable. Now, let's talk about cold weather, a real test for any battery. Have you ever wondered why some electric vehicles, EVs, lose their charge more quickly in the winter? Or why your EV might not go as far on a cold day as it does in the summer? The answer lies in battery technology, where sodium-ion batteries are stepping into the spotlight. While a standard lithium-ion battery might lose up to 20 to 40% of its efficiency in freezing temperatures, sodium-ion batteries hold their ground much better. They can retain approximately 85 to 90% of their efficiency, even in temperatures as low as negative 20 degrees Celsius or negative 4 degrees Fahrenheit. In contrast, lithium-ion batteries are like hibernating bears in winter. They slow down and need extra energy to keep going. This additional energy requirement means that on a full charge, an EV with a lithium-ion battery might take you as far in winter as it would in summer. So, what does this mean for the everyday EV driver? If a typical EV with a lithium-ion battery gives you a range of 300 kilometers, about 186 miles in normal conditions, this could drop to around 180 kilometers, about 112 miles in cold weather. With a sodium-ion battery, this drop in range would be much less dramatic, offering a more reliable and consistent performance. Picture this: you're in a hurry and your electric vehicle, EV, needs a quick boost. This is where sodium-ion batteries are stepping up to the challenge with promising fast charging capabilities. But what exactly do 3C to 4C charging speeds mean? A 3C charging rate means the battery can be charged to full capacity in about one-third of an hour, or 20 minutes. Similarly, a 4C rate would reduce this time even further. Imagine grabbing a coffee, and by the time you're done, your EV is charged and ready to go. It's a leap forward from the typical slower charging speeds we've become accustomed to with traditional batteries. Now, let's talk about longevity. How long these batteries last before they start losing their oomph? Currently, mature lithium-ion batteries, the kind you'll find in most of today's EVs, have a lifespan boasting around 1,000 to 2,000 charge cycles. That means you could charge and discharge them fully up to 2,000 times before their capacity significantly degrades. It's like having a trusty pair of shoes that you can wear for years, but they start wearing out. In contrast, sodium-ion batteries are still catching up in this aspect. They typically have fewer charge cycles compared to lithium-ion batteries, but let's put this into perspective. Fewer cycles don't mean they're a poor choice. They still offer considerable usage time, especially given the fast charging benefit. The key question is, will sodium-ion batteries improve over time to match or even surpass the lifespan of lithium-ion batteries? It's a race of endurance, and sodium-ion technology is rapidly evolving. So, what does that mean for you as an EV owner or potential buyer? Fast charging can make your daily life more convenient, reducing the time spent waiting for your vehicle to charge. However, considering the longevity aspect is crucial for understanding the long-term value of your EV. While sodium-ion batteries might need replacing more frequently than lithium-ion ones, their potential lower cost and fast charging could balance the scales. Sodium-ion batteries are emerging as a beacon of environmental hope in a world increasingly conscious of its ecological footprint. But what makes them potentially more eco-friendly? The answer lies in the heart of their composition, sodium. Unlike lithium, sodium can be sourced sustainably and is abundantly available, even in seawater. This means we can obtain sodium without the extensive mining or resource-intensive processes required for lithium extraction. Have you ever thought about the impact of mining on our planet? It's not just about digging up the earth. It involves water usage, carbon emissions, and landscape disruption. Sodium-ion batteries sidestep many of these issues, offering a more planet-friendly alternative. When it comes to recycling, sodium-ion batteries could potentially rewrite the rulebook. Lithium-ion battery recycling is a complex and costly process, often involving high temperatures and harsh chemicals. In contrast, sodium-ion batteries promise a more straightforward recycling process. This ease of recycling not only means less environmental strain, but also a better end-of-life plan for the batteries. It's a win-win for both the planet and the circular economy. On the other side, lithium-ion batteries, while revolutionizing the EV industry, have raised environmental concerns. The extraction and processing of lithium and other rare earth elements used in these batteries have significant ecological impacts, from land degradation to water contamination. Plus, the complex recycling process often means that many lithium-ion batteries are in landfills. It's a pressing issue that the industry is grappling with. As we confront the environmental challenges posed by lithium-ion batteries in the electric vehicle (EV) industry, a critical question emerges. Who is daring enough to drive the shift towards a more sustainable future in EV technology? JAAC Motors, an established name in the Chinese automotive industry, has taken a bold step forward by introducing its Yiwei brand in 2023, supported by Volkswagen's signals of a significant commitment to innovation in the EV sector. In partnership with the Chinese government, Volkswagen, owning 50% of JAC's parent company, Anhui Zhenghai Automobile Group Holdings, has created one of the auto industry's most unique collaborations. The vehicle at the heart of this innovation is the Yiwei EV hatchback. It's essentially a rebranded version of the Seihul E10X, unveiled earlier by JAC. This vehicle boasts a range of 252 kilometers, 157 miles, a 25 kilowatt per hour capacity, and an impressive charging capability of 3C to 4C. With a Hina NACR32140 cell powering it, the hatchback is a blend of efficiency and practicality. So are you ready to drive the most awaited car? Earlier in the year, JAC introduced the Yiwei 3 at the Shanghai Auto Show, initially equipped with an LFP lithium battery. This launch set the stage for the sodium-ion variant, showcasing JAC's commitment to exploring diverse battery technologies. This begs the question, how will the market respond to this diversification of battery types in EVs? As JAC Motors readies to launch this groundbreaking EV, the automotive world watches with anticipation. The shift to sodium-ion battery technology could democratize EV ownership, making it a more viable option worldwide. However, the success of this venture hinges on consumer acceptance and the ability of sodium-ion batteries to meet the diverse demands of global drivers. The question remains, are we witnessing the dawn of a new era in electric vehicles? To find out the answer to this, don't forget to like this video and hit the subscribe button for the latest updates.